everybody. Welcome back to Nevermind.
Nevermind.
Today we are featuring the Troll Basher Axe. Oh!
Troll Basher Man.
Now it's level 21, which is less than our Coral Storm swords.
Yeah.
2,000 uses. Yeah, 21.
But slows the enemy when you hit. Slowness.
Do you?
Yep. See, look.
Oh, yeah, slowness 3. Yeah. The ancient unrest is over for now!
Oh, wow, dude, what's the deuce?
Scrubby! I think it was a scrubby. Dude, I was trying to read what that text said. It said,
oh, they're coming in.
Where? Dude, they like you! Big fans! Hey, something just rang. Did you just rank up?
I don't know, I'm on fire, dude.
Dude, I'm at level 7 heart.
I'm still at 2. What does the heart do?
I got the rings of Olympus. Right here, this thing.
Come here.
See that?
Oh, yeah.
Did I'm it just still rank you? Two.
No, I got a little bit, but I'm
You're
still
good.
At two.
Real good. Dude, those little trolls are big fans. Big fans!
They're like massively Where aggressive.
Oh, you know what? The night just ended today. They must have been looking for us. Let's go to Gardensia and see if we can capture a Pixen.
Oh, you got a stone bowl?
I do. Pixen time. Gardensia. Hello, Mr. Pixen.
Oh, look at this.
You cover me?
And now we know, keep the copper coins.
Yeah, quit throwing them away, meaty.
What?
Jam. Look for one of those things.
They're
like little anomalies.
Are they like the shiny things?
No, they're like a little X, and they're kind of like glistening thingies.
Okay.
Was that a good description? I'd be terrible at categories.
Oh, you won't.
I see one!
Where? I want to see what they look like.
They have an X on them, though. Over there, there's a whole crew of them. Do you see them over there?
Oh, they got X's on them?
Yeah, here, let's go over there.
Dude, do not jump in this water.
Jump in the water.
Remember, this water's not good. It's not good water.
What is
water.
Above their heads? They're like, hey, there's dead stuff here. Nice. Coin dead time. Stuff.
Oh, no. Is that an X through it? Can't get them.
Is that what it means? Glistening?
It's saying dude, no. Maybe we're not high.
Dude, it said to make a bowl and you can get them. I got a bowl and it won't get them. Hey, something just happened. Dude, glistening infusion stone.
I think maybe that's all you were supposed to be getting from him.
Do I just
him?
Beat him with a bowl?
Are you right-clicking it?
I'm doing both, dude. I don't know what to do. Do you have a bowl?
No.
You want one?
I can try.
All right, let me get here. Bowl for you.
Bowl time. That's bowl.
There's a bowl. It's right on the other side of the thingy. Oh, you got a bowl.
Right, so
the bowl degrades. Hey, you just got something.
Yep.
You cheated.
I got glistening infusion stone.
Did you right click him?
Yeah, I just right clicked, dude.
Get back here, you douche. Oh, yes.
Oh, he's gone. I don't know what that X means.
What is the X marks the spot? Oh, yes. Dude, we're beating the Pixens into submission. Give me!
It's like we're milking them.
Milk the glistening Pixen.
If you notice, that thing changes the more you milk it.
Huh. Get him. Oops, sorry.
Ah, you. Shoot.
Sorry. Can't. Oh! Wait. What?
Oh, that was. Is that the same? Here, you take these. I don't want those.
I have 5. 10.
Is that not working?
Ow!
I don't know
why. That just happened. That was the Troll Basher!
I don't know.
Oh, look out behind you, Flower Face. Flower Face behind you.
No, I'll hit you. Now you're slow. Hey, you're slow.
Troll Basher, get into the water! He can't swim in the water!
No, dude, I'm gonna die!
Okay, are you low?
Dude, I got 1 heart left.
Do you really? You're good.
Oh my gosh.
All right, no more hitting until I say, jam! Oh, delish.
Look, why don't they disappeared.
They're infusion stones. We can infuse something now. There's another one.
Yeah, that's great. So we have no idea what it does.
Oh, yeah.
Or if it's going to be useful.
Oh, yeah. Hey, troll bat. Quit squeaking. Trying to
Basher. Your your armor must be way better than mine.
No, just have a stronger arm.
Yeah, that's totally not it.
Come on. Did he just? Oh, he didn't disappear.
Oh, I'm gonna eat. I gotta et. Whoa! Hey, you!
You have a traffic cone attacking you.
Get out of here, you skadoosher!
Traffic cone. Oh, dude.
Did I just? Did he just drop all that?
Yeah, he dropped some of those Gardentia gems.
No, the coins. I got 30 coins.
Oh, dude, I got a hot shot. A 9 range damage sets enemies on fire. Hmm, interesting. What?
You.
Hey! Ow.
What?
No, you're going to troll bash me. Dude, there's a tree chasing you. Broccoli, what? Brown sugar.
So, what are you talking about?
I'm hitting with a torch. I'm slowed.
You got a flower.
Pixels for days over here. Can we shoot him? Oh, you can. Sorry.
What do you mean? You shot them?
Look, he's on. Get away from me. Oh my gosh, I'm getting attacked by entity named. Can they climb?
Dude, I didn't know you could shoot them.
Whoa. Can't climb, huh? Oh, he can. Dude, I didn't think broccoli was that smart.
Broccoli. 78, so
dude, they drop this sling hotshot thing.
When you they drop a lot of copper coins, dude. Like 12 plus.
Really?
Yeah. Can you believe that?
It's crazy.
Hey, you! Get out of here. Ah, you!
You know I was shooting. You hid behind that thing, didn't you?
Yeah, I know. These guys get... You can't go underwater to collect this stuff. There's no.
Hey, look what I found. Now, we're supposed to right-click something into these things. Yeah. Hey, I got moon dust.
Yep. Again, you're supposed to do this, and you're supposed to do that, but what's the point of doing that?
To rank... Hey, dude, guess what?
What?
I'm ranking up on a new thing on the chart. The what? Thing that looks like... what would that look like?
What, do we not have runes?
It looks like it's next to the coin, between the coins and the pickaxe.
Between the coins and the pickaxe. Oh, okay.
See that thing? I'm level 2 right there.
Yeah, I'm on 2 there too. What is that?
Really? Okay, yeah. So I'm level 1. Okay, from the right to left. Yeah. I'm level 13, then level 1, level 1, level 4, level 2, level 1, 1 and 7.
Yeah, I'm 11, 1, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1, 3. Hmm. What is that 2, though?
Maybe that's the glistening things that we're picking up.
Oh, we're super milkers. You should jump into the water, see if you can... don't do that! Oh, shoot. No! Oh, no, no! Get me out of the water! Ow! Painful, painful.
He tried to escape.
Escape.
I'm helping.
You're not helping, actually. At all. I wonder if this stuff actually... Oh, it does put you out still.
Yeah.
Are these guys not attacking at all? Hey? Don't jump in the... Dude, it's dangerous to jump in the agua. It's not good.
Oh, that flower's fast. Flower's too dumb to climb. Oh, he's eating your leg! He's chewing on your leg.
Oh, jeez. These guys... Oh, man, I forgot how they regen.
Yeah, regen time.
The deuce, dude. These guys are no joke.
They look like...
Oh, no! Gosh, dang it.
They look like they're biting your leg.
I gotta get these coins here, though.
Coin time. Hey, what's that, marbles? No, it's cherry sours.
Cherry sours.
I can't help myself. Oh, you just ranked something up. What'd you get?
I have no idea. I don't see anything. 11, 1, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1, 3. Or was I 2 at the end before?
I don't know, but we should try these picks in some more to see if that's what's ranking that one thing up. What do you think?
Sure.
Broccoli.
You guys giving you... He's giving you some good poundings, I'll tell you what.
Corny and broccoli, delish.
Get out of here, you stupid cornholios.
Okay, so I'm at 2.
See if you can see.
Oh, yeah, I just went up to 3 with it.
Really?
These things are rank. Dude, we're ranking for days. Farming Pixen.
Are you just right-clicking on them? Oh, yeah.
You know what? If you just hold it.
Oh, really?
I've been clicking it. Just hold it.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. You're right. Get out of here, you... What is that thing? A sunny? Dude. I don't know what that sunny dude was. He just gave me a Gardensia Realmstone.
Nice. Oh, there's a drop. What is that?
Drop time.
Flower Fury.
No, maybe that's what it was.
10% chance to spawn friendly Roseid on hit. Trying it.
Trying. Neat, neat. Yeah, you. Yeah. Hey! Oh, that's a cool new gun, but what's the power on it, though?
16.
That's not too bad. Could be worse.
Give me something here, Pixen.
Yeah.
You giant loser. Oh, level four.
What am I at? No, I'm at two. I'm almost at three. So at least we're learning. Yeah, take care of him. You got him. Get out of here.
He probably regens faster than this thing will shoot.
Yeah, I wouldn't shoot that thing. Get out of here, Cornholio.
I am the great Cornholio. There's some up on the hill, dude.
Glisten's over here.
You got broccoli chasing you.
What?
Broccoli.
Broccoli. You're lucky I like broccoli, but I like to eat it.
Time.
Right. Get in the
Can't
boulder.
Can't you guys see that I'm trying to collect the Pixen juice?
Trying to get
the traffic cone and his sounds are annoying. Hey!
Time in the city.
Oh yeah, that just happened. Ow! Traffic cone?
You got him. You got
Troll
him.
Troll basher. Delish.
Come on.
Wait, seriously,
milk it.
Squash? I don't like squash. All right, milk time.
Well, we got to figure out what those stones do, though, right? Am I right or am I right?
You are right, sir. Come on. I got a bowl for you.
Oh, I got you that time, Glistening. I got you on tape.
Oh, there's some bad dudes over there. Oh, I can hear him chasing. Whoa, flower face.
Flower power. Hey, does that mean that the ones back in the other world we might be able to get?
Maybe. We found some just in the prairie out front of the old house.
Yeah, maybe we could do some killing and try and rank up our hunters while we're bowling glistenings. Hey, you! Dang it, stupid flower! And squash, are you kidding me? Get out of here! Oh my gosh, these guys are relentless!
That's right, Squeaky. The flower face makes like a good target to shoot at. Target time.
All right, that's it. You got
broccoli head. Dude, broccoli head's got a little bit of like some golem in him or something. He launches you.
Oh yeah.
Golem time.
Where did you go anyway? Where are you?
Trying to capture these picks and things, but I can't get any now. I wonder if my bowl's worn out.
No, I thought mine was worn out, but it worked. No, because you can see there's your bowl actually does wear out.
Yeah. Gimme. Whee! Are these ones
get out of here? You stupid squasher! Ah, guys are annoying.
Come on, gimme.
Gimme.
Oh, almost level five. Almost level five. He's got some recoil on it.
Come on.
They all seem to hang out together. It's not cool.
Every time I'm near one of you guys, you have to come in and you're like, I'm going to protect them. I am the protector of Gardensia. They're pretty much protecting
me. Oh! Ow! Another gun! Oh, dude, give me that gun. They just dropped another gun. I haven't been able
what?
To
Why see. Do you always get the gun drops?
Oh, level 5, I'm getting owned. Oh, dude, squash.
Squasher!
Hoop! Hoop!
Dude, how many copper coins?
These guys are good! Holy cow, dude.
How many copper coins do you have? Like, they're dropping for days.
I've got 2 stats. Ah, I'm in the water!
Oh, underneath?
Yep.
It'll kill you, dude.
I'm down there. Dude, these squash are relentless. All right. So I got a... Oh, dude. You know what I got?
Well, what?
I got...
Shoot, broccoli. Jeez.
A carrot cannon.
What?
Fires super movement impairing projectiles. Consumes carrots.
What? You have to actually... We have to plant carrots?
Where are
Is that for reals?
I don't have any carrots to shoot. Who's going to drop carrots? All this
I don't know.
Vegetables in here. You think they'd drop me a carrot or two? Throw dude, a dog just, a bone.
Dude, I just got a carrot cannon too. Hey, and I've got a gardener.
What?
I didn't even realize I got these things.
You're a gardener. I got a flower's fury. All right, I need to get some carrots because I want to shoot the carrot cannon.
Maybe that'll be back home, though.
Yeah, for sure.
Faux show?
Ooh, I just heard you rank up.
Where are you? Are you heading back?
What?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you at? I'm over here.
Ah, shoot! I got squashers!
Squash for days.
Ah! Oh, no, not one of those big guys.
Dude, you're gonna get killed over there. Where are you?
Ah, stupid things.
Give me some range on this beast. What?
What is that? He dropped something cool there that time. What is that? Small blue petal?
Blue petal.
Blue petal.
That's not working, you guys.
What's not working?
Nothing. That worked.
Hey, how come I can't shoot anything? Oh, I didn't bring any pellets. No pellets.
You need carrots, apparently.
Did you get enough of your pixins to rank up, friend?
I'm at straight even level 5.
Hey!
What happened?
I'll tell you what happened. You're about to get a troll basher upside your head.
Oh, dude! I just went into another realm. Dude.
Hey, I'm at level 6 on that thing.
Dude, you beasted. You're a pixin collector.
I'm better.
You're a pixin collector.
Super pixin collector.
I kind of like having it on my screen. I like having all that stuff up
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I'm keeping mine on there. All right, we got to find carrots, dude. Why don't you just spawn in some carrots just to try it?
Carrots?
Yeah, for your carrot blaster.
Because we haven't seen any villages. That's the best place to get carrots.
Well, or do you want to go on? We could go on a journey.
Journey
time.
Who's this guy?
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's nighttime.
It's a hag. A hag.
What's that?
I don't know. I just killed it, though.
Oh, dude, hag that's time. Probably somebody's wife.
Hag time.
Old
hoop,
hag.
Hoop, hoop, hoop. I'm getting a view. Seeing what's around.
More points. We should go to the extreme hills where all the good stuff is.
Give me the goods.
So we can rank up, do some slaughtering, maybe get a fun weapon next round.
Dude, how much fun does the carrot launcher sound? Hey, there's a pixin in this world right there.
Where? I don't even know where you are.
I'm up.
Try and milk it.
Do you see it?
Nope.
Are you still up in the tree? Oh, you're not in the tree anymore.
Nope. Where is it?
It's this way. No, left. Yeah, right over there. There's another one. You're right by it.
What? I don't see it. Oh, shoot. I got a got incoming.
Why am I so slow?
I don't know. I have no idea. You all right? I'm
trying to get this thing. Oh, got something from it.
Listening. These look different, though, eh?
Is this guy slowing me down? Dicer.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Oh, some chomper was chomping on. Dude, chompers! These things are awesome looking.
Chomper!
You know what it is? It's that health level that's higher on me, that why you can't hurt me so easily.
I'm at level health 7.
What health meter?
That heart, it's got to be health, right?
Oh, maybe it is, dude.
Right? I'm level 7.
Yeah, maybe that's actually why you are able to stand.
Hit me.
Okay, with the same coral sword?
Yeah.
It's half?
No, it's doing the same. There's a Pixum behind you. Did you get
yeah,
this
guy? Yeah, I was milking him a little bit.
Milk time.
Milky cereal.
Ancient unrest is over.
Yep.
Did we have a night of juiciness?
No, I think it says it every night.
Oh, something. There's each night is something.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice. Dude.
I'm trying.
We're milking him. Not working. Oh,
yeah.
You. That was mine.
Yeah. I got another one.
Dude.
Yo, I got another one.
That's mine. You just milked all my stuff. Oh, dude. Ripped off.
Yeah.
Ripped off.
So milky.
Do, 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 do. Oh, no!
Oh, dude! That's not a good place to
dude.
Be in. Hold on. I'm coming for you. In a second, I'll be...
There's a bloodsucker in here!
There's a bloodsucker out here, I'll tell you that much.
Oh, what? No!
Yo, ignore
trouble.
Your screen.
Trouble!
Ignore your screen. Ignore it.
What'd you just get? Oh, carrot.
I just wanted to see what it's like.
Oh my gosh, it's big.
Oh, what?
Dude, it shoots carrots.
Yeah, but look.
Is it plant carrots?
It doesn't hurt you, though. I can't shoot you with it.
Why am I slow? Slowness 4.
Is that what it does? Hey, you.
You're on fire. Wait, hold on. Don't shoot me. Let's just slowness run out and see if that's what it does. Okay, try it. Yep, slowness 4.
Yeah, but it doesn't do any damage.
But it's slowing me down, friend.
It says 24 range damage. Oh, yeah, slow speed.
Wasn't me. Some troll shot you.
What is that? Oh, the lunar...
I put the lunar
enrichment table.
All right, you guys, we'll catch up with you next episode.
Later.